that room. Yeah.
It's big enough for most people's bedrooms.
Yes.
Unless you sit all sleep right there. There are three huge bedrooms upstairs for each of the kids. And I know we're at the extreme top of the budget, but just look what that gets you.
Look.
Get your own theater.
All right, I know you're anxious to get outside.
My area.
It is. Sun, sun, sun.
Oh my god.
Nice. Love it. It's crazy.
Oh my god, yes.
Wow.
We have a hot tub over there. We have
kids. Oh man, there's actually a small little mini pool.
I mean, this is a
right, oh man.
It's a lot to take care of, but it's a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Take all the time you need. Yeah, but when you do decide, just give me a call.
We're ready.
Yeah, we're not doing it outside yet.
It's AC.
AC only.
Right, come on, baby. Let's see. Good. I don't want you to, you know, you can't go jumping down there all the time, but, okay? Now, where do you want to go?
All right, so we're about to buy you a house. Are you guys ready for it?
Ready.
Yes.
Ready.
Good. Let's make this
really make up our mind.
Okay, you need to calm down, okay?
Just
down. Nothing going on,
but how fun was this?
Nice.
You guys are adorable and wonderful, and congratulations on this fantastic moment.
I'd say a fat guy looks like he's chubby.
Yeah, first house. Blair Creek, an incredible house for the money. What did you guys think of it?
I love that house. I mean, master bedroom.
It was really nice in that little sitting area.
Oh, beautiful.
It really was.
I like the kitchen.
Yeah, yeah. So fresh.
It felt very comfortable and very casual, but also very elegant and chic at the same time.
Yeah, all redone.
Yeah. So the one thing that you didn't love about it.
We'd really love to have a pool, but there, I mean, there's still space for it.
And plenty of money. Like, it came in $150,000 under. And then I took a lovely little trot over to the Galveston, and that was a really nice house. The pool was incredible.
Yeah, nice big pool, the hot tub.
Yeah.
Love the kitchen.
The kitchen was great. You know, there was definitely some work to be done on there.
Yeah, she already had the plans in the head.
I can put my stamp on it.
Projects are great.
She loves projects.
Projects are great, aren't they?
Definitely.
So, good house.
Yeah.
Then Mark Oliver.
Yeah, that's definitely a true mansion.
The dramatic entryway.
Mm-hmm.
The high ceilings.
Yes.
The amazing kitchen.
Mm-hmm.
Gorgeous pool.
And free room had a.
There is awesome.
It felt like
the waterfall. Oh my god.
A movie theater.
Literally, you feel more familiar than any of the other houses.
Yeah, just it's right at the top of our price range. Just put us over the budget. Once you start furnishing and everything.
And I'm so curious, what's going to be your dream home?
You made the decisions.
You did.
Which one?
Who gets one?
This is the first photo of your lifestyle. First bath, the room we made for you. And you meet Nana and Grandpa. I can't wait for the world to see you like I do.
I'm there, Tuck. Chubbs is watching outside.
Jeremiah energy is everything.
New church inside.
I was like, somebody needs to see this awesomeness. I get every time I go to Chick-fil-A.
She said, can I record you? I was like, of course.
Thank you. All right, thank you. The next thing you know, it was like, boom. People that never even been to Wilmington that wanted to come to Chick-fil-A to meet Jeremiah.
I always have my mindset, like I'm on a mission. I'm huge with me. Today, the best day ever.
You definitely have the experience. I'm serving you with a purpose.
It's the most unusual day. Feel like throwing my worries away. As an old native born Californian would say, it's the most unusual day. It's the most unusual sky. Not a sign of a cloud passing by. If my heart was behaving the usual way.
Experience the power of sanctuary. We can use this device.
On the kitty.
Happy
No. Come on. Nice try, buddy.
Precious.
Now, what the hell that was all about?
New gifts arriving at a store near you for way less than you expect.
If we go back in, almost. I need to do it. I've spent all day with you. Nobody else spends time with you. You are ready to jump on a man. Shit. Stay with me. Alright, say goodnight to the dog.
Okay, heck, I know you. This one is gonna jump down. I mean, how the heck does he not break a leg? Right, old man?
Yeah. She's fucking crazy.
I'm telling you.
What? It's the summertime. It's Connecticut.